My name is Simon Shirley and I'm the founder and the managing director of Simon Shirley Advisors. We are a firm of financial advisors based in Ireland and we provide both a wide range of employee benefit services to employers in Ireland and also a wide range of personal financial planning services to private individuals. What we bring to the table is the whole financial wellness piece, whereby employees can actually understand, if I put money into a pension plan, what does that mean 20 or 30 years down the line? I want to buy a house, you know, or a property, you know, how do I get a mortgage? I'm starting a family, what type of insurances do I need? Our clients come from a wide range of backgrounds, everything from global multinationals to individuals starting out in life.
Whether you're a private individual, family owner, own a managed business, or indeed a large corporation, the one thing you can be assured when you come to Simon Shirley is that you will get a far superior quality of service.
We provide employee benefit services for clients coming to Ireland. They're setting up a business, they're hiring individuals, and they want to provide a competitive employee benefits package.
If you're a corporate client coming to Ireland, there are a lot of obstacles you have to get through. And one of the most important things as far as the staff are concerned is to ensure that you get a good financial advisor. A financial advisor that would look after the pension needs of the clients, the life and insurance needs of the clients. And in Simon Shirley Advisors, we have a number of corporate clients from abroad who have set up in here in Ireland. And we have a great track record in ensuring that their needs are met. This all sounds very simple and easy, but in real life, you need passionate and you need committed people to do that. And they have an exceptional team who can deliver on those objectives.
We have a team of very experienced and highly passionate advisors who are very committed to what they do and servicing and looking after our clients.
It's one thing to be a financial advisor, it's another to be a trusted financial advisor. And believe me, they invest a lot of resources and time in trying to earn your trust.